What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my laboratory. Well, it's not my laboratory. This is Alek Mastirskaya. And safety is number one priority. And today, you know, I'm gonna teach you how to eat corn on the cob the fastest way. Let's say you gotta go to work and you have no time to eat it, you know, like it takes like too long, you know. What you're gonna do is grab a drill. What you wanna do is grab a drill and drill it into the corn. So one. Now it spins like this. What are you doing? You're missing the awesome stuff. Plug it in. Plug it in, slut. Don't even tell me how it looks like. It's the fastest way to eat it. I failed. And that's the fastest way to eat a popcorn. Don't forget about safety glasses. Kids, do not try this at home. This is very stupid. Now you try.
It's all gonna be one or two pieces.
Look at my glasses. Just get one and like you насади ее. I have corn in my nose. Hold it real hard on top and like kind of pull it down. If something on, you'll feel it. Go up and down. There you go. Look, you added the whole thing. Oh, that's nasty. So that's the fastest way to do it. Subscribe to Alek. Links in the description. His channel name is KGB Survivalist. We're gonna post some crazy stuff. Just wait.
The link is below.
Yeah, I'm gonna try another one. Here, take it off. And that's what happens on the floor. About 10% goes on the floor. So I saw that somebody tried themselves, and I say that's not a good idea. Don't try this at home. I wanted to just try it for myself and see if it's gonna work. Yeah, it's too messy. Plus, it's super dangerous. So do not attempt this. This is very, very dangerous.
You might eat the corn faster, but then the cleanup is gonna take longer. So.
Yeah, so do not try this at home. And as always, thank you for watching. Subscribe to KGB Survivalist, links in the description, or click right here, and I'll see you next time.
Thank you so much, Scott. Today we're gonna be opening up a can using no tools, no knives, no hammers, no can openers, no equipment whatsoever, all in under 2 minutes or less.
It's a rough situation. We have can, and we have to open it, because we're really hungry.
So what we do?
Concrete. And a can.